It's excellent. Excellent. Let's go with Karazat. That is the. Have we got action? Yes, we do. Welcome. Welcome to the jungle. Guns and Roses. Oh. Don't choose a new paint, will I? Is that fixed race setup? Where'd it go? Up next. What looks cool in this car? There's a few. Let's got 13 minutes for a practice, will I? Not that we've even driven this car. What do we own? This one. Can't remember. I bought that Chevy too. I don't know. Let's see what they say. Bada bing, bada boom. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Because it's Saturday, Saturday. Let's see if these overlays can work, will they? Because they're like 50-50. One day to the next. And we should. That Rabada. Jesus, anytime you want to load a bit quicker, you're more than welcome to, game. Oh, it's in the dark. No, I don't want to do it in the dark. What is this? Le Mans, will I? Bro, really? Bro, I don't want to do this track in the. Are you serious? Look at the size of the window. Why is the window so small? Alright, so she bangs off the rev limiter. What does it go with this windscreen? Is that it? Six gear? Bro, I don't want to race this. Like, I would have liked to have had a go in the day. Like, not straight into the night where you can't see shit. Like, shit. Apu. Thank you. Come again. How about that? Didn't even get one view. My good old NBA Jam. Love that game. That Audi was rubbish, right? Ferrari was good. It's a B-class race. What else is there? There's no one in that race. Airbag's great. Oh, not in that stupid Cadillac, bro. That Porsche, horrendous. Let's not lie, horrendous. Can't do the Clio. No, can't do it, will I? View the forecast. No precipitation. A lot of cars, will I? It's fixed. Right, let's have a go in. Which car do I like? Ferrari's good. That Audi was junk. The Beamer's pretty good. Or I reckon the Beamer was better on the Nürburgring. To be honest. Hyundai Elantra. At Long Beach, California. The Long Beach. Oh, why does it do that, bro? Seriously. Logged out, logged out. Didn't even check to see, will I? If. No, we don't even have it. Why don't we have it? What do we got? Oh, no, you're dumb. Oi, there we go. Click a few buttons. Look what happens. Now, can you fix that up? Fixed. Boxed. Got our butt kicker on. We haven't done this track, obviously, in the Ferrari. Oh, hey, Willow, that's an off-tracker. Oh, that's an off-tracker too, Willow. Let's say hello to the grass. All right, let's. Well, they're doing 134s. Let's see if we can even get luck. Oh, that's really good, Willow. That's just a shit box. What, who's driving what? Marisai, 136. Cameron Bennett, what's he driving? Has he done a lap time yet? Kent, 135s. William Benson on 34. Let's get a new car. Let's go back and try again, Relay. Bomb. There's a lot of races in this. See if I can even get close to like a 140, probably without trying to stick it into the fucking wall. It's probably the biggest thing. Could we just be close to 140? That would be lovely. Bro, you're not supposed to face that direction coming out of the pits, bro. He went so wide back there. I didn't realize you could go that wide. Right, so you can go a bit wider there, will I? going to say that this lap time will be slower because old Gudgy, the Porsche, slowed me down. are nearly cooked, will I? Oh, have I got no sound, Willow, in my... Where is it? Dunno. Got no sound. No in-game sound, like that. Dunno, Willow. No. We got nothing, bro. Why we got no sound? Options. We got sound. Logitech? Logitech. Yes, and yes. Oh, well, we're going to the race, will I? We'll just go straight for a race. But I'm still confused why I've got no sound, no nothing. I don't know. This one's gone. Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah. 24. 2 minutes to go. Come on, there. Four, lad. Four. Four goals. Ugh. 20-minute race. What have we got? See it here. What we got? Output. No, we don't want that. We want that. Let's try that. Don't know if that's right or not, but I'm pretty sure. The race gone. Let's go down. Oh, I don't want to grid in sixth. Jesus Christ. No, I do not want to grid in sixth spot. Oh, they're falling in a hole. 6 for 128. I don't know what happened then, bro, but it was just not working. Oh, we come 13th. Oh, that's pretty average. Very average. Very, very average. Right, so practice. Bomb bomb. Oh, Jesus Christ, Willow. That just the hits just keep on coming. Anyway, what else have we got? What's the Delara? I don't think I've done that. To bring. What? Oh my God, Willow! What is that? 12 hours. There's 2,000 teams. What the f is that? That is amazeballs. That. I can't believe how many people are lined up for that race. Think I've ever seen that many people. 3,700 participants. 2,000 teams. Racing for 12 hours. They must be like incredible, bro. What do you need? Oh my God, those C grade races. That would just be carnage, were like carnage. Absolute carnage. What's this one? Eight. What 11 cars do they have? Can take a Dallara. Wow. Oh, you can even take the. Oh, you can take the stupid fast. That is. That Willow is just downright silly. Boring that race. That car is. That car's off tits. What's the other race I did the other day? Ah, that's it there. The Proto GT. I think I have to do that, don't I? Where's that fucking mouse gone? Yeah, Pro GTP and the IMSA series. Where's that? Da da da. The fixed. Is that the one that I said I had to do? Yeah, there. I have to do that race. I think it's think it's at night time. Let's just quickly enter. I think it's at night. And it's fixed. We got 3 minutes. 3 minutes to get in and out. Maybe I didn't do it week one. Maybe did I? Let's quickly have a look. I'm pretty sure I did this the other day. Yesterday or the day before. Maybe. Maybe not. couple of different bends. Okay, they call that one Big Bend. Oh shit, Willow. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, Willow would not like to participate in that. Thank you with no practice in the wet. No, maybe next round we'll do that one. Let us go and practice the up to do the other one. MSA fixed below, which is, where is it? Where is it? It's not that, but it's the silver one. Silver. That one there. Okay. That one part. Oh, what is that, Willow? Why is everything? This ends in this one, will I? Let's take the HBD. Let's have a practice. Because we don't even know if I've done. Oh, Silverstone. God, which map is it? That's the great question. SSI fixed. Can't remember if it's a fixed. Got. I see. Oh no. Drivetrain. Notes. Le Mans. Da-da. Let's just have a drive below. We'll make sure that we've got the Look at this beast. I think this is the one that I did in the V8s, wasn't it? Let's get bogging motoring. It's a little bit different, will I? Yeah, I remember this, and that goes down here. See if we can have a hot lap here. See if we can do close to. Say, look, bro, what's going on? Yep. Yep, I don't understand, Willow. They obviously we tried high downforce. Fuck is the fuel, Willow? I, yeah, that means nothing. Jesse, I lost. Fuel there, 45. Well, let's see if this car is any different. Don't want that, will I? Did we do that before? The sound output. I think it was speakers, bro. I think it was. Yo, yo, yo. This is now high downforce. Let's. Warm the tires up first. Cut the curb there. Cut the curb there. It's like a double apex that you can go wide, I suppose. This is full tilt. Spinning wheels there, Willow. This car is lightning. car's just a weapon, bro.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
It's definitely easy to get round. Can high downforce, might not have as much top speed, but this car is good. I wonder how much one of these would cost for a life.
New fastest lap for you.
Jesus Christ, we're only like 5 seconds off the fastest guys. We could get faster through there, Willow. This is just full tilt here.
Car 8 just set the fastest lap. 27.366.
127s. What is that? Did I paint this car silver? Why did I paint this car silver? Why? Where's old? Who is he? Roni, that's it. He's no one else. Just. He's fast, bro. I don't know how they get that fast. Alright, well, that one. I think we did that one, didn't we, Willow? The LMP3 trophy. Yeah, I did that one. After show. Up next. Up next is... Let's go back to I'm racing, which is the HPD. We need something a little more. A funk, yeah. What is it anyway? Where is it, Milo? Ugh. That race stinks with those cars. Like, stinks! I probably should have a go at those. The FIA F4. That's the race there, Willow, but it's, I don't know when the next one is. There. Oh shit, where'd it go? There it is, race. Closed at, closed like 45 minutes ago. So that was the last one. What's that mean? 11 o'clock. Oh my goodness. My goodness gracious me. Does he still play? Mission Charmer. Really? Wow. Interesting. There was a lot in that race. I can't believe that other race. That was ridiculous, bro. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh, we're going back to... Where is it? There. Where's my cars? There. What is it? HPD. Is it a... Is it Honda? Honda? The car info. I don't know, bro. Because the car forum. Oh, it actually takes you to. No, it doesn't. I don't want to read that. Thanks anyway. So I don't really know what it is. It must just be a. What do you call it? Fit for purpose car. Built for a series. Someone's got the music banging on a sad day. Banging. Oh, they look pretty boring. Oh, that's like that there, that color is horrendous. That is some of the paints that people paint these cars in are just quite entertaining. It's let's just say I'm not like 100% sure where their taste comes from. That's probably a good way of saying it. I'm not sure where their taste comes from. Let's close that. And paint something. Oh my god, I don't know why I'm yawning so much. It's only 10 o'clock. We can drive Valvoline. Who is that? John Laws. I drink it in my coffee. Valvoline. Yeah. He used to say it on the radio all the time. Like all the Batman hurts. That's a lot, bro. That's a lot of people driving that one. Official series. What have we got up next, Willow? I haven't driven that car. That there. Like, I love doing the Nürburgring, but that car is terrible, bro. Terrible. LMP trophy. Nope. That should finish any minute now. We'll race that, thanks. And what else we got? Closed, closed, closed. Closed. What's next? The Porsche is woeful, bro. What, do I even have any of those cars? I do. I don't think I've even driven them, will I? That's probably the coolest one, and I don't own it. That car, I'm pretty sure when I drove that, it was an absolute junker. That grazer. Oh, there we go. Where's that track? Thirteen lapper, bro. I could probably do that. I'm not gonna do that race. That was at night in the dark. Wasn't it? Yep. Maybe we should have a practice on that car. Hello? Where's my spec racer? Let's go and register. Got 12 minutes. Zandvoort. I didn't even realise that the IPL was starting today. Oh, Mitch Marsh, well bowled, mate. 9 for 15 off 1.3. Oh, I think I know this track. I think I know the track now. Alright, let's see if we can. Well, we. Steering is very light in the sky, Willow. Very light. No, I don't know this fucking track. This backwards or something, bro. I don't know this track. Now, I've not done this track at all. I don't remember this. How did I even buy this? Well, let's see if we can do a lap at least. No, we don't. No, we don't. So Willow's racing the old BB Ultimate. Yeah, I don't think this is a race for Willow. I think it would be, but not in 7 minutes when I haven't done the track. Get away with the car, can't get away with the track. What's a Ferrari? Ugh, Spring. Ugh, 16. These are the ones here I'd like to do. But when do they start, Willow? When do they begin? That's the question you've got to ask yourself. Like this one. Which I need to do. That starts in 9:15. So it's every 2 hours. Oh, it's 11:15. It's another fucking hour, will I? Jesus Christ. And then that's when you drive the the 217. What did I paint that one? Oh, you can actually race those two. Oh, God, will I? How do you make that go round, Sebring? Oh, that looks pretty wicked, bro. Yeah, we're painting it that colour. That looks pretty... sick, bro. Fully sick. That looks out. Two reviews. Could take it, bro. You need to win. What car did I own? The Acura. Acura, here it is. Ooh. Ba-ba-ba-ba, someone's backfiring down the street. Well, that was a terrible colour, whatever you painted that car in. Not gonna lie, that looks like shit, bro. What were you thinking? Oh, someone's dragging. Boop, boop. Take it to the track, lads. Take it to the track. Anything? Any car's good? No, any car? Any car look good? Yeah, these paints look good, Willow. Not really. Oh yeah, that one looks way better. Why didn't you pick that one to start with, Willow? please. Please confirm. When you picked the right last one, what were you thinking? Grand Prix. I think I've bought that car, and that is one of the most horrendous cars to drive. More people racing. I can hear them. Don't want to do that. Can you fix the Porsche? The Porsche used to be a gun car. Now it is fucking rubbish. OG, there's a lot, bro. Why's everything Sebring this race? And that there's in the wet. That's right, that is in the wet. What the hell is Sam Curran batting in like in the top five? I can't be that short. Oh, the footy's finished. Surely you can. There must be some race coming up soon. Surely. Oh, shit. There's Bolong. Gold deep. Oh, bro, the crowd's it's not even full. That's lame, bro. IPL. Opening game. And it's not even fucking full. Good on you. That race, LA. Oh yeah, I've got the Corvette. That car was up pretty good, actually. Let's come jump in the car. Nope. It's gonna load, buddy. What's gonna load? Race, 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 race. Which one's that track, will I? Only four registered for that. So I need to do this one. Race is at 11:30. Or this one, which is at 11:15. I need to do something else in the meantime. This one here just won't get enough people, will I? Let's go and have a look. Excuse. Strategic timeout. Oh my god, bro. What the hell is that rubbish? Strategic timeout. Come on. Oh, I think yes, I do know this one. Pretty sure. Big setup. So that's good. You can't touch anything, really. I like those ones. Ooh. Way. Oh, this is the one that's brutal. Steering, gears. This car just gets fucking so fast.
You've got the fastest lap. You've got the fastest lap.
Do 120. I'll probably get into a race and these dudes are doing like 1 minute 15 and stuff, will I? Oops. 11. What time do we say this would start? I think it starts in like 3 minutes, will I? Let's see what old Paddy Boy does. What's Paddy? Paddy is a... I don't know what that even is, am I? Guys.
Slow car ahead. Car stopped on the right. Go left.
Blows off tracker. With gold dyes, Willow. Gold dyes. Is it? Radical. Let's go. I reckon there's should be loading in. What's it? Land in auction, it's around. Let's go race, Willow. This is going to be a tough race. Oh, that's good painting, bro. Jesus. Tires? Nope. It's official, Willow. How many are in it? Oh, bro. There's no way I want to do this. this is going to be carnage because this car just literally does like fucking donuts. What was my best at 120? So I'm going to say that old Yusuf probably do like a 115 or something stupid. Right, 27 grand in Darwin. What is it? Spend absolute motor, but the body on the car has had 300,000 plus Ks. Well, that's nice. That's good. Right, what are we up to? 3 minutes gone. Bro, this is going to be carnage. No word of a lie. Oh, we better check the weather. It better not rain. 0%, thank God for that. Who's out there? Xavier? Ryan? Oh, Daiso! Oh, Van Gisbergen, what? Scores a front row start? Really? qualify, will I? Ugh. Am I gridding? I do not want to grid fourth, will I? Not even close. Just sit there in the pits like a wanker. What? What? Just like have a nice Sunday afternoon drive. Look. Sunday. Bloody Sunday. So fourth here, third, might be able to hold it, not that narrow though, not once you're motoring. This is so much easier when you're doing this speed, which would probably be like a 2 minute lap. This is the same down here. Getting the car to stop and then turn and then go. Same as this one, you want to get quick, but.
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your first timed lap.
I'd look at it just wash away, will I?
One more lap.
Hello. That's what happens in the race car.
Checkered flag, checkered flag.
As I can get out of the car. Oh shit, well it's 19 laps. Robert disconnected, will I? Where was old Robbie? He was from California. I don't even know if I want to start on the grid, will I? Yusuf did a 17, bro. Wow. Wow. There's only 11. And you're going straight in. Oh, tic tac.
The estimated strength of field is 1,175. Keep it clean. A DNF today would hurt our points a lot.
I would like a new pit crew, please. They're not very encouraging. Like, at all. They're not, just not.
Green flag, green flag. The next car's the leader. There's an incident ahead. You got a slow car on the left. Car stopped on the right. Go left. Go left. Car on your left. Clear. Right side. Clear. Right side. You got a slow car on the left. Clear. There's an incident ahead. Car 6 has taken the lead. That was your fastest lap of the session. Car stopped on the right. Go right. Left side. Still there. Clear. Car in P1, just set the fastest lap, 17.845. Car 2 is now leading.
Bro, fucking get the fuck out of the way. Bro, why would you fucking cut like that? Bro, fuck me. Fucking idiot.
Right, clear on the right. The car behind has gone off. The car stopped ahead. The car stopped on the left. The car stopped on the left. Go right. The car in front has gone off. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 17.447. leader just did a 17.53. New fastest lap for you. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 17.363. Ten to go, this time by.
It's slippery there. Done. The old tyres are getting a little bit slim shady, Willow. Lack of grip, Willow. Come on, slippery, slippery. Oh, these tires are just fucking shagged, bro.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 9.5 seconds.
He's had a spin there, I reckon.
The leader just did a 17.435. New fastest lap for you. the car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 17.258. You've got 5 laps to go. We can move up. New fastest lap for you. The car in P3 just set the fastest lap, 17.128. Two left to go, two to go. The car in P3 just set the fastest lap, 17.124. New fastest lap for you. The leader is running 17.182.
It's so fast.
White flag this time.
God, I nearly get lapped. Whoa. Your tires are shagged, Willow. Another three laps would have been lapped, but oh, it didn't help at all. Old idiot, cost me like four fucking points. Well up the inside, and then what do you do? Oh mate, I'll just chop you off on that corner.
Alright, there's the checkered flag. Great job, you did really well.
Well we didn't, bro. I probably should have maybe been one spot higher. Oh mate, the spin didn't help. Game is over. How did Curran get runs? Practice. What happened then, Willow? Did I press the button? Accidentally for the results. Where does it show that now? Was it like 2 days ago? I must have clicked on the thing, but I think it cost me. Again, well, I think we went red. Damn, bro. Damn. Oh, Willow, we need to do this one. Oh, look how many there are, Willow. Oh my God. 170 in the Ferrari race. Holy shit, Batman. Oh, really? Oh, 8 to win. Off 8. Let's join that one, will I? Ba-da-ba-ba-da. 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 Someone doing skids again, bro. Oh, double. 8 of 7. It's gone 1-1, wicket, wicket dot. I got big on him, off the gloves. Big delivery here. All right. Oh, who was that? Warner. Oh, dear. Davey Warner just dropped his sitter. It's an official race, Willow. Oh, there's lots of yellows. Lots and lots of yellows, Willow. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Holy shit, Batman, look at them go. He's fucking gone, bro.
Practice is over. Head on in.
Oh, he's gone wide, wide dot. That's disgraceful. And that's six, and game over. Wow. Well, that's pretty average.
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your first timed lap. One more lap. There's the flag. It's over.
Probably just enough fuel, well, to be honest. I don't know if I would want a grid. 30 laps, will I? That's the most you can put in, will I? Ooh. 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 That's all you can put in. Ooh. I wonder if they stopping it. Probably get tires, right? What's this thing is like? Tires are gonna be cooked. Like cooked. I don't know if I want a grid. Not gonna lie. It's just grid below.
One to go. Next time by. The estimated strength of field is 1,696. Line up on the left side. Closed. Pit road is closed. It's competitive out there. Head down. Stay sharp.
Jesus.
Catch up, 11, car.
Guys, let's go! Snake lines, woo! Snake lines, really important.
Catch up, warm up your tires. Car. Catch up, 11, car.
Dude, he's right up his ass.
Jetstar, 11, car.
I think I've just got a bunch of pro drivers here.
Jetstar, 11, car. 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 Get ready, going green. Post car is off. Catch, green flag, green flag. You got a slow car on the left.
He just fucking bounced him, bro.
Have fun, guys.
Good way to cook the tires, Willow. First lap, do a donuts, almost.
You got a slow car on the right, go left.
Put me off there, brother.
Yeah, bro, I see you.
fuck, bro. What is it? He's just fucking god, bro.
Go left. The car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 28.978. You got a slow car on the right. The car in front has gone off. Go left. You've just set your fastest lap of the session. The car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 28.681. New fastest lap for you. Pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 6.1 seconds.
This car is super duper. I think I could go through there in fourth gear below. You just gotta be very brave.
Car stopped on the right. Car 2 is up the front.
Let's go, car 2!
Car in P5 just set the fastest lap, 28.199.
I'm guessing they go around there in fifth below.
The car in front has gone off. You got a slow car on the right. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 3 seconds. The leader is running 29.377. The car in P5 just set the fastest lap, 28.136.
You're staying in the right, the gonna front. Give you guys
the gap is 2.9 seconds.
This is super duper faster than Willow.
I'm not giving you the whole line, man, and you still run me up. Jesus, man, I can't.
Gentle. Minutes. Come on now, gentle.
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
Bruno is gone, will I?
The leader just did a 29.057. believe that was your fastest lap of the session.
Got that apex totally wrong, but at least we didn't have an off tracker.
Stay sharp.
What's that supposed to say, bro? Because I spoke out loud and said I missed the apex. Old pit crew goes, what are you doing, Willow? Get the car straight. It goes faster. Wrong gear, Willow. Come on.
You've just set your fastest lap of the session. The leader just did a 28.733.
This is a hard one to focus on, to be honest. There's not a lot of markers on the road. So that the old glitch doesn't help either.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left. There's an incident ahead. Car stopped ahead. White flag, white flag.
I thought he was just literally going to just turn right in front of me. I just had that no feel in the steering wheel, which is just what I want.
Great race, guys, great race. Hey, eight, Alan, nice race, dude.
Alright, there's the checkered flag. Nice run, solid work.
Finish 8th, Willow. I don't know if that's solid. I got from into the 131s when I was at 134. Oh, good start. 3 for 40. Damn. This. Nope. Oh, bro. I literally just have gone from 1500 to 12. Oh, that's gone up, and that is just copying a flogging, will I? Oh no, it's pumpkin time, Willow. It's midnight. Shit. What to do? What to say? Oh my god, look at all those people there. The McLaren was shit, that was shit. They're all shit, hello? Alright, well, I reckon that will do because my concentration is like up the shit house now.